Turning lights on and off has gone through tons of changes through the years. It went from lighting or blowing out a candle to flipping a switch. Then there was that whole period. Well, now switching almost anything on or off can work like a dream, just by tapping your screen. Here's Alie Ward to explain.
To have a smart home or living space often means you must first consider the costly endeavor of rewiring or even renovating your home. And if you don't own a home and happen to rent an apartment or maybe live in a college dorm, smart home features have really been off limits, until now. Dean Finnegan is the founder of SimplySmart Home, and among the many in-home technologies he's helped revolutionize is the smart light switch. No renovation and no wiring needed. I visited Dean in Pleasanton, California to see how he flipped the switch on smart home technology.
So does someone have to be computer savvy to be able to operate these switches?
Not at all. Okay. Not at all. This is literally the simplest tech product anybody will ever touch in their life. From beginning to end, 30 seconds from out of box to activation.
Using only two AA batteries and Bluetooth technology, the devices attach magnetically right over your current light switch, and the job of installation requires no tools or technical knowledge. You can operate the lights manually or through an app on your phone. Create the settings you wish for voice activation, motion, or timers, all at your fingertips.
Okay, so can you show me how to install one of these smart switches?
I can, and it actually takes me longer to tell you than to install it.
Okay.
So this is the whole installation. You have a light switch, all the faceplates have the screws in the same place, and we have very powerful magnets inside the Switchmate light switches. So all you do is put it right over top of your existing light switch, and that's it. You are done.
That's the whole thing?
That's everything. It's motion activated, voice activated, mm-hmm. timer activated, remotely activated from wherever you are, anywhere in the world. It's pretty cool.
It's good because I happen to have the tools necessary for installation. Two of them right
here.
Yes,
that's it.
Can I try to install one?
Sure.
I'm fairly confident.
Really complicated.
So I do this.
That's it.
And then I do that.
That's it.
I did it!
Wow, tough.
I mean, pretty much call me a handyman. It's funny because you barely have to touch it. I mean, it just knows your fingers there, so.
Yeah, it's a capacitive touch panel, they call that.
Got it. So it's kind of taking the electricity out of our fingers and knows we're there. Hello.
They make both single and dual switches that can be controlled manually or by using the app.
All you do is tap that icon for that light and the lights come on and off. Yeah.
So you can turn off the light from across the room, from, say, across the house.
Or anywhere in the world.
You can even use these smart switches with at-home personal assistants. You know, the ones that might respond to, Alie, turn on the porch light. Or Alie, let's end the story here.
I mean, this is pretty much like magic, right? Like,